We have reduced carbon emissions, and we've done it very well. We've done it using natural gas. And so we're actually achieving goals that others say we should achieve. And there are other ways we can do it. We could use more of the nuclear power. We know how to handle nuclear material. And so if you really want to go to a net carbon zero future, there are many ways to do that, but you don't have to destroy the oil and gas industry. And you don't have to try to rely on solar panels or wind